Dungeon War! Dungeon War!
Not everyone is out to get you, Robbie. Calm down.
Calm down.
Mission complete.
Losing to you? I can't believe it. I seriously need to get back to training. Fine. I'll join you.
You won't regret it. I can't wait to see you become your best you.
We'll be right back.
Let's just focus on bringing that trophy home. I'm ready.
Whoa! You're the best, Sam!
And that's why Miyagi-Do has a special spot in my heart.
Aww.
Don't sweat it. You're pretty much family at this point.
It's great to see you again, Dimitri. You've still got the Miyagi-Do spirit.
Thank you, Sensei. I won't let you down.
I know, and you have what it takes to shine in the All Valley.
Then how about we start polishing our skills at the dojo?
About time! I can't wait to get back to painting fences. Karate.
That's the spirit. Keep at it, and the All Valley trophy will be ours.
I'll do my best to make our trophy room blind everyone with its awesomeness.
That's it. So where can we find more allies?
Huh. Oh, I know some folks from school work part-time at the roller skate arena.
I trust you to point us in the right direction. Let's go.
Clever young man became another leaf on the bonsai. But even the smallest tree requires strong roots. They would need more, all in a fortnight, rallying their students to take flight. Their journey had just begun.
That should come in handy.
You see, I bet Dimitri has something to teach us. Time to learn how to do this. Go to the skills tab. Select the highlighted option there. Now navigate and select the newly acquired skill that Dimitri brought to the dojo. You see? All fighters can and will teach new skills to our team. The more we bring in, the stronger we will become.
This is Miyagi-Do.
Honey.
You got it.
You can improve your skills in two ways, by unlocking upgrades and by mastering them. Upgrades can be purchased with money and improve some stats on that skill. Mastery is achieved by completing a milestone with that skill and changes the way the skill works. Now that you've proven yourselves out there, I can see the improvement in your fighting skills already. Head to the Fighter Upgrade tab. Select the parameter to improve and spend your earned XP on it. XP gain and usage is personal. Each fighter gathers their own by fighting, so fighters who sit out will be out-leveled by those who fight more. This is the warm-up area. Here is where you select who is going to tag along with you on the next mission.
Cool!
arcade and mini golf.
Shackled by the past, the young boy hesitated. Only by confronting his fears could he move forward, and the wheels of fate kept turning.
Come on, Bird. You can do it. You can... No, I just can't. Ugh.
Mission start.
Hi. What's up?
What's up? Ani.
I think I already know the answer, but yeah, we're looking for recruits to fight at the...
No, I'm good. Why risk getting punched in the face when I can stick to my games?
Maybe someday you'll try it, son, but for now, why don't you help us back at the dojo? No strings attached.
Okay, but I don't want to get involved in any Matt-related incidents. Not that cool. Come back when you're actually cool.
You're not that cool.
Hey! Hey! Cool gadgets, guys. Mind if I break them? Right through you. Hey Chris, when are you off the clock?
Bunny.
Pretty soon, if nothing goes wrong, the usual time. What's up?
What's up? Yo.
Miyagi-Do could use your skills at the All-Valley Tournament, and we know you have them.
Oh man, that would be awesome.
Awesome. It's great to have a friend like you on board.
Bunny.
It's those punks again. Give me a hand here and we'll talk. I don't get overtime for cleaning up.
Oh no.
Papa needs me.
Learned your lesson.
thanks for nothing. Now I've got to clean up this mess. Where's my broom?
I am ready.
Don't worry, we'll hurt you very
good. Eagle Fangs, always a disappointment. Just like my dad. These Cobra Kai students are in my way.
Nice. A new arcade machine. How'd you like it, Bert?
So good. Am I too weak?
Not everything is about strength, Kid. A true student of karate depends on other skills, too.
Karate. A name. Bunny.
I've got to train more. I've been doing some other aerobic exercises, but...
That's a good start, but you need someone to guide your training. We can do that at the dojo.
Come with me.
I don't know. This giant plush he gives me the creeps. Like it's staring into my soul and I can't get rid of it. This giant plushie gave me hope for the future. Will you train me?
Don't regret this.
I won't let you down.
Take what I can get.
Huh.
Yeah, made it.
Don't worry, I got this. Greetings, my lady. Sorry I'm late. Skeletons along the way, you know how it is.
My lady. Honey.
So annoying. Ugh. Anyway, it's date o'clock, baby. Just like
baby.
Our first date moment together. Remember?
Honey.
When you hit me with a box of chocolate milk?
You're mistaking me for your nerdy RPG buddies, Dimitri.
Yeah, I mean, but you.
What about that time you made a fool of yourself trying to impress me?
Oh, at the beach party, right?
What? I don't remember seeing you there.
What?
I was this close to getting a restraining order.
한.
Dimitri, I love your big brain.
I love you 101% more.
They're so cute together.
Sometimes opposites attract, and I'm happy they do.
Mission complete!
I've gotta come clean with you. What I said before, it was never about being strong enough. So you're the first one I'm telling this. When I was put on the spot with the snake and the mouse, I couldn't hurt it. All I could think about was my old pet hamster, Clint Squeakwood.
Stronger than before, the boy faced his rodent-related demons. Clint Squeakwit's memory shall be honored, and Bert's fear will no longer conquer him.
Find new accessories and weapons spread throughout the city, or at Lyle's pawn shop. Don't mind his attitude, he's got the goods.
Got goods.
Let's go!